Well, right now we're concentrating on trying to get the airplane out of, you know, off the airport, but we're documenting the entire scene, all the impact, scars, the prop strikes, all that kind of stuff right now. We'll be looking at both engines to see if we can determine, you know, how the engine quit running, why it quit running.
One engine stopped running.
That we got enough evidence to support that, plus the pilot's report to the air traffic controllers.
What's your evidence that the engine stopped?
There's no rotational damage to it. The prop's in perfectly good condition. I mean, the prop broke on impact, but it's not has no rotational damage.
You mentioned that the right engine was good versus the left.
Yes.
That's the one with the problem?
The left engine is the one that was not running.
And if you look at Edward's show, would that indicate why it turned to the left off of the runway?
Yeah, that's a, you know, that's probably why.
Is your belief right now then, because the left engine wasn't running, that that is the, at this point, the leading possible cause of the crash right now?
Well, it's certainly something we need to look into. There are a lot of variables that are involved. One, airspeed, altitude, experience from the pilots or whoever was flying the aircraft. So we have to look into all that. It's not just the engine quit, because engines quit all the time and not everybody crashes. So it's
is there a mayday or
no, all it was a report from the pilot that I heard right now that I know so far is that they had an engine failure. They didn't even say which engine. They just said they had an engine loss of engine power.